Please stop tarnishing my anti-authority rhetoric with obnoxious political messages, man.